Alex Cishan here at InterSolar North America in San Francisco, California. Here with me today is Eric Peters of Dow Corning. Welcome, Eric.
Thank you.
Now, you were just speaking in a session about the PV manufacturing industry and its future in the U.S. And there have recently been several bankruptcies globally in the manufacturing sector. What does this mean for the industry as a whole?
I mean, what I talked about this morning is that I believe that the manufacturing for PV in the U.S. still has a good future. What is really important is that innovation really happens and that scale is brought to this industry. So I think if scale is really delivering the cost structure to a large extent, but innovation continues to be really important. There are some great American companies that innovate in the material field. One of them is mine, but there are other companies. And I think bringing that together with scale in manufacturing, and then the third leg of it is to bring it into the market using some of the engineering skills that are existing in the US on the EPC side. That's really a formula to be very cost efficient and to make the right quality of installations as well.
Now, do you see more consolidation in the near future? And how is it going to change the outlook for solar?
I mean, I think the consolidation that we see happening today is really normal. It's a normal thing to happen in the course of an industry that is maturing. Most of the companies that disappeared or are struggling right now, it's either because they don't have the right technology or they don't have the right cost structure. And I think that's going to continue for a while, until this industry is going to look more like other industries with some very large players serving some of the very large applications like utility scale.